Jeez, nearly died there. Thank you. But I need to change controller to get my, I don't know, oh, nah, we'll see, we'll see. I was nervous, I'd fall, but now we're good. LOL. more gracious, huh? Oh crap. I'm running out, bro.
Little Calva. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
Thank you.
Okay, simple puzzle boss. I like it, I like it. Oh, don't tell me there's a second phase. I'm running out, bro. I'm gonna run out if there's a second phase, seriously.
Ah, my beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Upon my name as Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Oh, hell no.
Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
She was gonna fire up a beam cannon, bro. A beam cannon. I am not ready for that. Bye bye, Renala. Shit, get that shit, I'm out, bro. I'm out, bro. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Like that, right there. Oh, big ass turtle.
For the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined. By the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Raya Lucaria. Oh, was there some... You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. What have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to all things. Oh, what very well, let heresy is all things. Any celestial dew, then I would like to share my knowledge concerning the miracle of this church of Var. Radigan once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Renal. The order of the Erdry and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the church to this day, and so you need only follow Radigan's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony. My faith does not waver. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world, and this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you too will share my faith. You wish to know more of Lord Radigan? Lord Radigan was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radigan left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radigan would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You know, it's a famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness in giant statue when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too. You wish to know more of Lady Renan? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Raya Lucaria, the great and beautiful full moon. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radigan left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library. In the end, Lady Renala was left alone, cradling the amber egg Lord Radigan bequeathed her. Now she devotes herself to it through forbidden rite, the grim art of reincarnation. You would do well to remember, severing a vow, strongest of bonds, has consequences ever more dire. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to right. To experience the miracle, absolution. You know, it's said that a famed sculptor, when he glimpsed the sky, and as such, it's said. Is there something else?
Big pushy right there.